Hey guys, this is Danielle, and I'm here to train you guys on how to use your new EME Guard XS 40 GHz unit. For optimum personal protection when installing and maintaining high-frequency RF sites, MVG has introduced the new EME Guard XS 40 GHz. This next-generation safety monitor has been specifically designed to offer personal in-field protection from 80 megahertz to 40 gigahertz, including the new 5G frequency bands. Easy to wear and simple to use, the EME Guard XS 40 gigahertz uses isotropic tri-axis e-field sensors to continuously scan and detect electromagnetic radiation around you. It then uses a combination of LED lights and alarms to let you know when RF levels change. In this video, we'll help you get the most out of your new EME Guard XS 40 gigahertz, from how to set it up correctly and use the accessories to operating it in the field for your personal safety. This video will also apply to the 6 gigahertz unit. Opening the box and setting up the device. In the box, you'll find your new EME Guard XS 40 gigahertz unit inside a branded MVG case. You'll also find three wearing accessories, a wrist strap, a lanyard, and an armband, along with two extra batteries. Let's take a closer look at the device itself. Up here at the top are the tri-axis e-field sensors, which detect RF radiation regardless of how the device is oriented. Here on the main body of the device is the visual display, which includes an on-off light, battery level indicator, and the 7-point RF level LED display. Here's the power button just above the MVG logo, and right at the bottom is the screw adapter for connecting the wrist strap or lanyard. Just like previous generations, the new 40 GHz model comes with a protective rubber casing, which can be removed if you need to access the device, including the batteries. In order to access the battery panel and the product serial number, unscrew the adapter and slide the rubber casing off. Under this, you'll find the battery panel along with the serial number under the MVG logo. If this is a new unit, make sure you pull the plastic tab from the batteries so that your unit will turn on. Once your batteries are in place and the plastic tab has been removed, place your unit back inside the rubber casing, and your unit is now ready to use. How to use the EME Guard XS 40 GHz. There are a couple of useful ways to operate your new EME Guard XS 40 GHz while performing installation or maintenance work. To wear the device as your personal protection alarm, you can choose three ways to wear it: the wrist strap, the lanyard, or the most preferred armband to secure it to your body. We'll talk about the wearing apparatus later. You can also use your new EME Guard XS 40 handheld as an accurate leak detection device. This allows you to check for leaks in the equipment room, around coax cables, along the single point ground area, and out to the antenna side. At this point, let's talk about what the LEDs represent in terms of levels of RF. The first two lights are green. One green light means that it's detecting trace amounts of RF in the area. The second green light indicates that you're working above 2% of the recommended level of RF. The third light is yellow and indicates that RF levels are now above 10% of the recommended worker level. The fourth light is orange and will alert you with one beep. This indicates that you're above 40% and approaching 100% of the worker standard. In the U.S., FCC guidelines allow working up to 6 minutes in the 100% level of exposure, but be sure to refer to your company's safety procedures outlined in your organization's safety plan. The fifth light is orange and indicates that your surroundings are now above 100% of worker standard. The sixth light is red and will alert you with two beeps. This indicates that you're at a minimum of 200% of worker standard. This is classified as critical standard or danger area. The seventh light indicates that the RF exceeds 800% of worker standard and you need to leave the area immediately.
How to wear the EME Guard XS 40 GHz.
Let's talk about wearing your new EME Guard XS 40. It's comfortable and convenient with three compatible accessories, all made from high quality, durable materials. There's a lanyard if you choose to wear the device around your neck, as well as a wrist strap, which is handy for those initial hazard analysis and final leak detection phases. The most recommended accessory while tower climbing is the durable armband, which prevents the device from dangling. Remember, wearing an EME device on the torso can interfere with its performance. This is easily resolved by using the MVG armband, which keeps the device away from the body. MVG has been designing personal RF safety monitoring devices for 14 years and uses the latest technologies and site-appropriate materials to bring you the ultimate protection. Your EME Guard XS 40 will need calibration verification every 2 years to ensure maximum safety. For more information about similar devices or more detailed specifications about your new EME Guard XS 40 GHz, search online at MVG's website, www.mvg-world.com.